Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to make this beautiful herring. It's simple and very easy to make, so let's get started. Before we introduce you to the materials needed, you will need size 2 C beads, okay? You need your size 8 crystal bead, herring hook. Also, here is my cutter. I have here my 0.35 millimeter fishing line. Okay, now the first thing is thread your needle in this form. After threading your needle, you pick 10 of this size 8 crystal bead. 1, 2,